on three. We'll start with Johnny Gaudreau, who's been electrifying much of the day today, especially in the early part of the game. Nathan MacKinnon and Morgan Rielly against Daniel and Henrik Sedin and Erik Karlsson. And Johnny Gaudreau has the puck. Darts towards the net. Takes the shot. Lundqvist the save. Karlsson gets a hold of the puck. And he'll settle it down. The Sedins blew the zone and they're already out at center. Karlsson slowly and methodically. Henrik Sedin. Rink wide to Daniel. Crisscrossing with Henrik and Karlsson. A pass into the feet of Erik Karlsson. Henrik. Daniel. Henrik tipped it right on. Gibson made a nice save. Henrik. And Daniel crisscross again. Back to the front of the net. Daniel was held up. He tried to get his stick loose and couldn't. Back the other way, Gaudreau. MacKinnon busts for the net. Drop pass. Morgan Rielly shoots. Beauty of a shot, and it ricocheted off the glass.
I think MacKinnon got in the way of that, Jim.
He hit something. I wasn't sure whether
he was in front of the net trying to be a screen. I think it hit his stick and went up and over Lundqvist.
And a full head of steam when he leaned into the shot. Now here's Connor McDavid. Mark Scheifele shoots. Another hard shot that went off the glass. Puck disappeared in the corner. Nobody could find it. Scheifele did. Threw it in front of McDavid. What a save by Henrik Lundqvist. Right on the goal line. He played so deep. And the game was on McDavid's stick. There's your save of the game. Nick Backstrom to the front of the net. Berglund scored the tying goal. Now he plays the puck back. Nick Backstrom, Patrick Berglund, Oliver Ekman-Larsson around the ice. Puck's thrown out to center off the boards. Racing after it. Lundqvist gambled and he won, coming out to meet McDavid and got to the puck first. Gostisbehere, Scheifele, McDavid left the puck behind. Now Scheifele moves in, snaps a shot, and it's deflected out of play by Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Well, take a breath, everybody. It's great excitement, 3-on-3 as advertised. You would expect to see good chances with the players on the ice. McDavid, the drop pass, and it was a quick shot that Scheifele, Lundqvist trying to find it. You could see he pointed to the front of the net, and this is a bang-bang play. That Henrik Lundqvist, who plays so deep in his net, just put that pad down and slid across, and Connor McDavid couldn't get it up high enough to get it over.
Eichel, Matthews, and Morgan Rielly. Louis Eriksson, Kruger, and Anton Strahlman, the six skaters on the ice. 46 shots again for the North Americans today. That's what they had against the Russians in a game that they lost because they let 6 minutes get away from them. Here's a chance for Marcus Kruger. Skates himself into trouble and back out. Left the puck there, Louis Eriksson. Dropped it off for Strahlman. And heads for the front of the net. Off the bench. Silverberg. Back to Strahlman. Louis Eriksson. Silverberg camps in front. Eriksson chased a lap by Austin Matthews, who just about took the puck away. Now he gets some help. Eichel poked it out to center. Morgan Rielly leading the way. Drop pass. Jack Eichel makes a move in front. That went off a skate and didn't get to Austin Matthews. And back the other way comes Nick Backstrom. He's got Silverberg with him on the other side. The backhand pass, and Rielly got back to tip that. Morgan Rielly without a stick, and now back they come to center. Nathan MacKinnon in on Erik Karlsson. One-on-one. Can't get the shot. And the Ottawa captain takes the puck away. Stretch pass. Daniel Sedin waits at the blue line. Nicholas Backstrom. Daniel Sedin does another little button hook and left the puck on the boards for Erik Karlsson. Change is underway. Henrik just comes off the bench to Daniel. Henrik takes over again. Erik Karlsson backs up to center. Daniel Sedin to Henrik. In on Gostisbehere. Daniel misfired. Had an open net. Looked like he had daylight to shoot at, and he couldn't handle the pass. MacKinnon's back the other way. Takes the shot. Lundqvist made the save with his shoulder. Gostisbehere was up there with him. There's a breakaway pass to center. Daniel Sedin alone. Great save by Gibson. And back come the North Americans with a minute to go. Nathan MacKinnon, Johnny Gaudreau, great move, shoots. Lundqvist fought that off, and here they come again. And center Henrik Sedin was all alone. MacKinnon's all alone. He shoots. He scores. Well, wasn't that about the most entertaining 5 minutes of hockey you've seen? Nathan MacKinnon, after Daniel Sedin was stoned by John Gibson, ends a terrific game, and the North Americans have hope of making the semifinal at the World Cup.
Like a heavyweight prize fight where the combatants are going punch for punch. It's a big save at one end by Gibson. Back the other, so many chances at both sides, and look for a second there as Gaudreau missed, that all of a sudden the Swedes are going to be back the other way. Instead, Gaudreau makes the play, and how about that set of hands? Three quick movements from side to side, freezes Lundqvist, missed the poke check, and up and under the bar. What a set of hands by Nathan MacKinnon, and the fans are watching it now in amazement in this building. Baiting him to try to get the poke check, curl and drag, backhand off the bar and in. Perfectly placed.
Spectacular goal for Nathan MacKinnon. There's the team management and assistant coaches excited that their team won and has a second win in the tournament. Had Johnny Gaudreau not made that play, Henrik Sedin, if the Swedes win the battle, gets a breakaway right after Daniel had been stoned. Try and pick three stars from that game. There were many of them. The three stars for Molson Canadian of a North American 4-3 win over Sweden. Nathan MacKinnon with the overtime winner. Johnny Gaudreau was special all night long, and he set up that winning goal. Erik Karlsson, a force, set up a couple of goals